Just after midnight, Smithfield Plains residents woke to this. Their former local high school in flames. Firefighters had to force their way into the boarded up building, which has been abandoned since 2011.